Sri Ganjri Nematoro Sri Ganjri Nematoro.
The first time that I came to Africa, I was actually shocked at the poverty, because when you're at home and you're looking at it on TV, it's just the size of your TV. But when you're here, you see the devastation and the children that don't have parents.
All of our kids are high-risk orphans. They've lost one of their parents or both their parents, and really are living in very risky environments with virtually no hope in life. By coming to Living Hope, we give them not only hope in terms of food, clothing, and education, but we also equip them with skills that will help them throughout the rest of their lives. And that main skill that we bring to the performing arts camp is confidence. Not only confidence in their faith, confidence in their education and their relational skills, but also confident to be a leader.
I love worshiping God through singing. God is the one who made me, and I'll trust Him always. He's the God of all. And I'll dance for Him, do everything for Him. In the name of Jesus, amen.
These children take an inch of what we give them in a week's time, and they teach themselves throughout the year to worship songs. They have learned to play the piano. They've started a choir. They are worship leaders in their church. They have started a worship dance team at their church. And they are singing and dancing to the glory of God.
And now we're beginning to sell coffee through the churches, and we kind of educate them, and it's not just coffee, it's not just good coffee, it's coffee with a cause, coffee with a purpose, and it sustains the children.
The 2018 sports camp was an absolutely spectacular event. We basically had kids from not only the orphanage, but also from the local community, and we had well over 100 kids in total per day for a 6-day period. I was overly concerned about the language barrier. I figured for sure that was going to be an impediment to being able to move forward smoothly, and I couldn't have been more wrong. The staff that we had there basically were able to communicate with these kids through all kinds of methods, demonstrations and signals and laughing, and they had picked up volleyball skills, they had picked up basketball skills, they understood the basics of basketball. Kickball was their absolute favorite. It was the most amazing game you ever saw in kickball, because these kids could all play soccer. Everybody in Europe and Africa plays soccer, and then we'd rotate to tumbling, which is taught by a gymnastics instructor. And we also had ministry tied to this. Jesus was part of the whole reason for us being there, and we also had opportunities to proclaim Him in our sports camp.